Torrance, thank you. In Plattsburgh, an ancient technology course is brewing beer to get a sense of what life was like back in ancient Egypt. The beer took 2 weeks to create. It was brewed using techniques and ingredients that ancient Egyptians would have used to brew beer with limited modern-day technology.
The whole idea is to get a sense of what life was like so that people could experience the world in an indirect way of, ancient Egypt.
We tried to